And what?
May I see your stores?
Is that what you want? You like the looks of that one? I can get you that one easy. Done for now.
I will see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
All right, bring out my lieutenant. I'm off. Be well, friend.
Enough for today.
I must take my leave. So long.
Don't be a stranger.
Let's get out of here. They're off. Hold here.
Another king lost Abel.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I've failed him again.
You can can take the battle to what remains of Ruud's clan before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Burha Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does, but how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front, and sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming, long before we reached the walls.
We raise a beard, an army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruud to the bowels of Elba, Dane devil.
Ruud may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. You may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Thaethford, Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Burha Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this Reeve a visit.
With any hope, Theovord remains untouched by Ruud's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
If Ruud's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid.
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I fell short.
Watch your back. Ruud's clan may still be nearby.
Had a bit of fun. That's what matters.
The wolf-kissed one! This day keeps getting better!
East Anglia has something up on you!
And we're not done yet, old man!
Ruud's men are a blight in this land.
Blight is too kind a word. A serious curse.
Just ahead.
Wood smoke and ash. Ruud's men have been here.
So no time's to waste what the Lord has given us.
What about you, Papa? There's so little. There will be no more.
Eat. You'll have strength.
Everything is gone, Ri. Everything.
Ah, my friend, we will rebuild. I promise.
A will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruud's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Elmenham.
You're still a Dane from top to toe. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death. Leaving our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald died defending East Anglia. Defending you, Will you not do the same?
What? Die in defense of a lost cause? I have problems of my own.
East Anglia will fall if Ruud's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off. For Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruud's men a fortnight ago. And I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength. Rejoin us for the fight to come.
Bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Theovard will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Eivor. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it, I'll know you kept your word.
My friend, we will rebuild, I promise you.
I ain't got the strength to...
You there, Dane. A word, if you will.
You called to me.
We heard you talking with the Reeve, and we wish to fight beside you. We owe Oswald for his good deeds and fair rule.
I'm glad to hear it. Go to the ruins north of Burg Castle. The army gathers there. Good scout.
We can raise the sail in these waters. Look! soldiers dug in over there.
Not so great, the Raven this day.
Come, sit back on sweat.
Bring them down.
Give me a hand over here.
Have a look, Sunan.
Thank you. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been so long since I've heard that sweet sound!
Praise be!
Taildane!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. Theovord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle. Theoward has answered the call. I should join Finnear and our forward guest.
Adventurer, need to know the lie of the land? Where is the matter of my fee?
Yes, all right.
Right. Let me show you something on your map.
Thank you.
Okay.
This statue has three large slits. Something may fit here. A knife or dagger. This statue...
Sail is useless here.
Sing us a song.
Lower the mast. Set the mast up.
Run up the sail!
Please.
gangway. The brave man slain while carrier ways. Reward for strain to Valhalla came. Then horns resound the mighty hall. For those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall.
Troll cursed corruption lurks here. We'll pick up.
Control yourself.
To get it out.
What? Dark spirits torment this land.
Geira Geras.
Have a song.
And disorder of the land.
men are called to strive. Fire in heart of warrior the king's god struck by shame. Loss has robbed reputed name. Hear that there is none true. Award him life inside the kill. His days remain.
More sail!
Strike up a tune.
Valdis must have got to them.
The brothers' fleet gathered and ready.
Sigmir!
Put her in here. Hush now.
We're just farmers and merchants.
Have faith, brother.
God protects the righteous.
Finally, we put my longship to use again. I was tired of it gathering dust.
Our ships are sturdy, but Berg's walls are sturdy.
Eivor! Men are pouring in from across East Anglia, and our ships stand ready.
Theodvut's reeve is with us. His men will be here soon.
More than his. The Kingsbury Horn has inspired men all across this kingdom. We will have the army we need. It seems Oswald got what he wanted in the end. Saxon and Dane united in common cause.
A pity he is not here to see it.
Forces will be ready soon. Are you ready to start the assault?
I am.
Our target is Burg Castle, said to be impenetrable.
Good. Let them have their false confidence.
By cover of night, Baldus will lead the Fyrd at the front gates. With Ruid's men distracted, our forces move on the sea gate from the backwaters at their backs.
And once we're in, we'll leave no gate closed in that castle. Ruid's men cannot be allowed to dig in further. Your longship, is she ready?
She awaits her own special glory. They need your words, Eivor.
Oswald was a man who didn't hesitate when you sought him for favors. A man who was fair and strong. A man who gave his life for his kingdom. Honor him today. Honor his memory. And fight with the same extra courage he showed!
For Oswald!
For Oswald! For Oswald!
Now is the time. Today we rid East Anglia of Ruud's clan.
once and for all.
Remember the dream I spoke of?
You sailed through Helheim on a ship of fire.
Here, it may come to pass.
Dreams, life, maybe they are one and the same. Tonight arrived the flaming sea steed, rushing for the spill. A watcher alight on water's wreck, another glory I will keep. Ready yourselves. Ruined ship stains will see us coming.
Men, we bring Helheim to our enemies. How nice! They greet us with some of their own from the air. Odin's hell! May the sword maidens take this with me.
Thank you.
This will be over soon.
Worry not for me. You must stop.
Silence, fool. So this is what it comes to, Wolfkist. Two Danes fighting over a filthy Saxon horse, son. This swine is your prize. Come and get him.
Watch for the count!
Taken all these shores have to offer.
You are finished here, Warren.
Your battle is not yet won, Oswald. East Anglia will have its king, and it will not be you.
That groveling word, Cain. You must be blind to stand with such a man.
Danes, fighting for a Saxon king.
The Saggers will scorn this day!
No! all your efforts. Only the cold dark of Niflheim awaits you.
Valhalla is my destiny. That fate should not be met today. Why does a Dane fight tooth and nail for a Saxon? This Saxon of all!
He has an abandoned that which you know.
They should be ruined, Wolfkist. Made thralls, not treated as equals. We are better than this, than all of them.
Do not drag me down to the sewers you wallow in. He has an abandoned that which you do not. He's fit to rule, fit to lead. You are not but a murderous plunderer.
This land is rife with weakness, and you are just another blighted dot upon it. Nothing a little fine.
He has an abandoned that which you do not. He's fit to rule, fit to lead. You are not but a murderous plunderer.
Nothing a little fire can emerge.
Thank you.
You'd throw in with these wastrels? These Argir swine? For what? A scrap of land and a promise of peace?
Eivor, no! He should be tried before God, a lawful assembly. I won't have my reign begin with more blood spilt than is needed.
Another screeching scold. This man must die for the damage he has wrought. The old laws are clear.
These are Oswald's lands, to rule as king as he sees fit.
Does Eivor bow to kings?
To defy a king would shame him. East Anglia cannot heal without his honor intact.
And what of your honor, Eivor? How much are you willing to lose?
He deserves death, Oswald. That's our way.
Eivor, please! Blood for blood leaves no warmth in the hearts of men, Eivor. None at all.
I should speak with Oswald, see if he's well.
Fresh to the ships! Raise the old fun! Oswald lives!
You fight well, heathen. Not bad yourself, Saxon.
We did it! I can't believe we did it!
And Oswald yet lives. God is truly merciful.
Thank you. Saxon and Dane, we fought well side by side.
If there is to be a future for both our kind, people like you and me will have to change the most to live within it. Even if that makes us uneasy.
When you're crowned king, the laws of this land will be yours to decide.
All this is like a dream.
But you're not asleep.
Well fought, well fought, the both of you!
You came as well, old friend.
If I'd known you were still alive, I would have stayed in Norwich.
Look around you. A happy occasion and a glorious victory.
And soon, something more grand to take place. Our wedding, my love. If you will still have me, that is.
And why would I not?
I fought poorly. I melted under the heat and anger of that brute. And I never...
Oswald, stop. You fought with all your heart and soul. That's all you need ever do.
Come then. We have much to prepare for.
A bride to wed and a kingdom to lead. What some men wouldn't give for such things.
Countless men have died for them. And you, Vanir? Are you jealous of such things?
Hardly. My heart is afire, but my body aches. I desire only a long nap.
I saw a bale of hay back there.
Later, Eivor. For now, I must see to the wounded.
Then I will see you at the wedding.
Aye, of course you will.
I should return to Elmenham.
Wedding preparations in full bloom.
Thank you. May this feast set a spirited tone for East Anglia's future.
Eivor! I'm so glad you've made it.
Yield that win and shilling.
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor. By Thor, I'll be ready when you need me.
Just like you to keep a king waiting at his own wedding.
Yet I arrived in the end.
A part of me worried you wouldn't.
You look good, Oswald. Like a man about to marry a more powerful woman.
Do I? Because I'm nervous as hell.
Of all the battles a man can fight, the war against himself is the hardest to win.
I hereby name you man and wife. As man and wife, I name you. Oswald of Elmenham, first of his name, the rightful king of East Anglia, with his lady Valdis, soul, fist, and beauty of this land.
Done it, Steward. A king now sits on the throne of East Anglia.
Don't leave yourself out of this song. We did it together.
Back to your dreams, then, of fire and Helheim.
I lost my way some time ago. Hard to say when. I don't want to be here. I never did. This was Halfdan's dream. He ordered me to see it through. In my dreams, I'm sailing, remember? Wind in my beard, salt on my lips. I want that life again. Whether or not I find it, only time will tell. Until then, let us feast, drink, and forget our pain!
Eivor! Care for a challenge? Eivor! Wolf-kissed, gaze upon my parts. They stand so strong. Unbreakable at this distance, no?
They are not, Brothir. My arrows shatter whatever target they strike.
Even after draining so much meat, succeed, you shall be rewarded.
Keep your eyes open long enough to witness this, you drunken lout.
Better than her brothers, too. She charged into battle without fear.
Yes, that's it!
sword everything. An easy task for the Wolfkist.
Barely a challenge.
Impressive. Impressive. Here as promised. Now go enjoy the party. Skål, Ivar! Let's have a drink. Your fist is without ale. Let us address that.
Surely a special kind of metal is required for drinking before the new king?
A metal not unlike your own.
To Odin and his endless glories!
And the new king of East Anglia! May his reign be long and good! Not bad, Wolfkist. I wager you couldn't drink more than me if you tried.
A fool's wager.
A challenge nonetheless. What say you?
I will drink you under the table.
Confident, are you? Let us see how you fare against the ale beast of East Anglia. And we'll make it interesting. Put your silver where your mouth is. What say you?
I accept.
Yes, to celebrate. Skål! Drink more!
Skål! 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 Skål!
Stronger. Better luck next time, Wolfkist. Now, you owe me some silver.
Fine, take it.
Look there, Finnur on the roof.
The road to Valhalla.
The boar represents fertility. Did you know that?
As does Freya. What's your point?
You impress me, Eivor. Your battle wisdom, your strength of character, skilled in so many ways. Yet I wonder, is there any skill of mine that I could impress upon you?
Even a fool has something to teach, whether they are aware of the lesson or not.
Hey, hey. But I could show you how to wield my plow sword.
Sheath your plow sword, Brodir. I'm not interested.
You thought... No. No. I wasn't serious. Come on now. Drink and be merry.
Well ahead of you, friend.
Wait, did you hear? Did my brother just call me? I think he... You know I should go. Brother!
The road to Valhalla does not run that way, Finnir.
He's been up there a while.
These are the moves of Elvenhar. Eivor! Eivor!
Some sweet wine for a sweet swine. Come join me.
The Saxon god wanders somewhere up here, does he not? I haven't seen him.
They like to say he moves with mystery.
Look, the moon. It moves untroubled now. But one day it will be eaten by a giant wolf and the nights will be black forevermore.
Are you all right?
I've tasted glory once again. And it was good.
I'm glad to hear it. Now...
I always felt like Skull or Hati. Chasing and trying to fulfill Halfdan's wishes. But now I've caught my sun and moon. I've got them and... I don't know.
You can let them go. Sail to a further shore.
My long ship's in Valhalla. Don't you remember?
Fire starter.
Come on. Let's get you to solid ground.
Everything's spinny. You're very strong.
You're very large.
Flay off on the waste weather.
Sorry for this, Eivor. I've had one last glory. I should be happy. I am happy. Thank you.
It need not be the last.
Not the last.
Enough fun and games. I should see how Oswald is doing.